All right, so now we are on to example number two. Okay, so it says use Albert's line plot to find the differences between the greatest number of x's and the least number of x's. So we're using the same thing we just created on the previous slide. Okay, so it says find the number spun most often. Okay, so if we look right here, one has the greatest number of x's. So the number spun most often was, remember, double click, one. And how do we know this? Well, I want you to answer it how you want to answer it. I would answer it by saying simply that one has the most amount of x's over it. Let's stretch this out. Oops. All right, so I would stretch that out. Okay. Now it says, how many times was the number one spun? So let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. Boom. We are done with that.